danger to Brent Seabrook, but good news for both those guys. Brent Seabrook back in the lineup. He missed the last two games. He is in against Vancouver, a team he did very well against last year in the